regret, but I can't let go. There wasn't anything to hold on to.